Hello and welcome back to Let's Play 18 Wheels of Steel Across America. We are on our way to New York with this very low-priced load, but it's part of a greater plan, supposedly. Unless I somehow goofed that up, but it looked like it would be a good idea. I gotta get fuel here, so as much as I want to pass these slow pokes. Oh, come on. Speed limit is 65, not 30. Wow. 30 is... If he pulls in the... Nope. I was gonna say, if he pulls in the gas station, I can kind of understand him going that slow. But no. I need to get repaired. I think the nose of my truck looks a little funny. Yep. Creep ahead in fourth gear because we can. There we go. Let's get the music going. Better be, yeah. I hate it when somebody else is there thinking about when to pull out. Now let's do my patented add an extra lane so you can get into the traffic. There we go. I don't think that's patented at all, by the way. Alright, there's another trucker. Oh, that's something. Clean, huh? Oh, that's right, waste station. Damn it. Well, I got a little waste. Screw it. Well, you're seeing how I drive when I'm not recording. So screw it, add a third lane. I usually don't. I try not to do that for the LP, but... Old habits. Oh. Slow down. Well, if you screw this up, then... It's so hard to get it to work sometimes there. I think maybe, I'm going to say, maybe the patch helps that a bit. Because I do kind of remember now that I think about it, there's a cop sitting right there.
Anyone got a traffic report up ahead?
Cops. But anyway, I do kind of remember when I was playing this before. Was I supposed to? No. I want to go around the loop. But I remember the way stations having issues, like even if you crept real nice and slow and stopped, it wouldn't read it. And then, oh, truck dealer, and I didn't get this one yet, even though I started in New York. But I remember them not working right. Really? Yeah, we're just making another lane. I remember them not working right, and then I kind of remember them working a little better. So I think maybe the patch helped that. I don't. I could be completely BSing you. I don't remember. It was a long time ago when I was playing this game a lot. All right, truck dealer. That was totally a turning lane, by the way. Green indicates turning lane. Green. Ground. Let's see what trucks you have. Oh, now we got the super fancy 4Runners. Yep. Those are really nice trucks. Expensive, but really nice. The Frisks, we saw those. Ooh, Kinetic. That's another new one, I think. Oh, this is that crazy long cab over. Nice. Anything's gonna look better than what I got. There's Kinetic Cat of Over and regular Kinetic. And there's Metal Horse. Wow, there's a lot. We got a lot of trucks now. There's a little slightly better Metal Horse. There's the Pacific Cab Over. Do they have... There's what we're driving. 937, yes, this is the best form of the Pacific. A lot more power and stuff. I'm driving that in my testing. And it's nice. The maintenance is still kind of high, though. But it is a nice truck. Looks like a Peterbilt a bit. Storm Rage. So yeah, we got a lot of choices now. How much money do I have? 113? Let's see. I think if I hire on something like a Frisk, maybe. I think just about anything besides the little metal horse would be able to do 65. Let's see, 145. How much is that Frisk? 110. Oh, the Pacific cab over is 120, huh? How much do I have? I can just barely afford 110. I'd get a Frisk for 105. Oh, those are the little baby ones, though. I think for 110... What's the maintenance look like? Where else is 110? But the only thing that's 110. And 105 is the little baby one. Yeah, we'll try it. I can't choose... There we go, Rocky is 739 and a little like a quarter of a star. I'll get these ones that are grayed out. If I can find one that's cheaper, still has some prestige. Let's see. Okay, there's Rocky. Hey. This one's almost as good as Rocky, and he's only 114. Sam. Oh, I can't do that until I buy the truck, I guess. I haven't done this in a while. There. I want Sam. Sam was cheap. Where are you, Sam? There. There we go. I have $4,000 in my name. I'm not even going to fix up your truck yet, Sam, because, yeah, $4,000. Okay. I wish I could swap trucks, but you can't do that in this game. Alright. So, now we've got ourselves a driver. Oh, I need to... Routes. Where are you going, Sam? You are going all over the place. What? Boston. Now what you can do... Clear that. Thank you. Is you can right click on different towns and try to kind of direct them where to go. Like right now he's in Salt Lake City. Yeah, he's going from Salt Lake City to Atlanta. We could try to keep him in... doing something in New York, of course. It sometimes works. you just kind of have to play with it, really. I would like to try to get him. Houston is always nice. Ooh. Now that's just crude oil back and forth. I would like to try to kind of get him into New York and Great Falls if I can. Let's see. Atlanta to San Francisco, yeah. Sorry if this seems a little boring, but I'm trying to get them on good routes. Lumber is not worth much. Chemicals, that's probably pretty good. steel, lumber, glass, steel. Good oil. Chemicals. I don't just go back and forth between LA and San Francisco. I mean, sometimes that can be worth it. Liquid oxygen is nice. Package. They like to go just back and forth sometimes. I never really know if that's a good thing or not. Hey. Timber. Light bulbs is good. Glass is good. Light bulbs is good. Timber is not so good. Medicals. Mechanical parts, sports equipment. We'll let them do that for now, but I'll have to keep on checking it. I don't want them to just go back and forth between San Francisco and LA forever. But for now, that's okay. Can't just waste time there. I gotta loop around now. I got no way. I made a left in. I gotta make a left back now. This is totally gonna work.
Anyone out there with a weather report?
There we go. I have a weather report. I'm busy making legal turns in the green turning lanes. I don't know why they paint the turning lane's green. It's weird. Where am I going? Straight. Oh, you can tell we're in New York City. There's a bit of traffic here. You can get by me. I know I'm not perfectly straight, but you can get by me. Red light's another block away. What? Screw you guys. Screw you guys, I'm going straight. Our plan from New York. Our plan was to try and do crazy turns. That was kind of stupid in eighth gear. Yeah. We made it though. To back up into these spots in this game. It's compared to, say, I've seen some videos of Euro Truck Simulator. That looks crazy to try to park. Now park between these two trailers. I don't think so. This was pretty bad. But we did it. That one was kind of bad, and that was pathetic because I had plenty of room. Where was I going from here? I was going to... I think pretty much it's whatever I can find best. I was really... What was important was to get to New York. Yeah, Denver for 11. I think I could do better than that. Digwitch is going to be the empty one, I'm sure. Yeah. That's a green light. Totally green. I'll stay yellow, yeah. Like the yellows, I think I mentioned this before, they last a long time. Here. 26 to Seattle. That's what I was going to do, LA. 21. Well, I'm not preferred in either one of those yet. I think I'll go up to Seattle. Why the hell not? Well, really, I'm going to... I did. Driver Sam delivered his first cargo. You know, it tells you how much damage there is in the negative, but it doesn't tell you exactly how much he made. I don't get that. It's not like, you know, Railroad Tycoon 3, it says, train made it to New York, made such and such. This doesn't do that. You don't really find out how good they're doing until you get your weekly report. I should probably be doing shorter routes just to make sure I'm making enough money to cover a salary. But scoped it out yet. 70, there's a freaking Y station right there. But I should be staying north, and I'm not overloaded, so I'll go out on 70. And then up 65 to 80. And up these roads. Instead of turning right, though, we're going to go straight. Ooh, and then we get to go up here. There's no point in doing that, but I like that road. It's fun. And over to Seattle. Alright, cool. So I'm totally going out the wrong way right now. Well, I could just go straight instead of turning left. Okay. And because I was messing around with the map, I was not paying attention to my turn. Oh well. So yeah, we've totally dropped the whole drive cautiously and stop at red lights in town idea. That was just annoying, I guess. Made an executive decision there. We've got ourselves a driver. It's pretty cool. We got 14K in cash. What day is today? Friday. The weekly report comes in on Saturday. He did deliver a cargo, at least. So that's good. And his salary seemed pretty cheap. I think we'll be alright. Now I think once I get another, you know, 110K or so, 120, maybe I'll get myself a new truck then, since at least I've got myself one hired driver. Because yeah, this truck is pretty slow. But I want to make sure that I'm not going to get screwed over. My mirrors are off. would be nice to get myself a new truck. I mean, I like this truck just because it's a really cool old looking truck, and yeah, basically it's a really cool looking old truck, and I got the patriotic theme going on, red, white, and blue, and everything. It's just 55 is just not fast enough. And the hills are pretty rough. I still got 3/4 tank. Because I can see the gauge. You know, I never had that. I'm remembering back now to when I played before. And I used to play a lot in that number 4 view, the top down over the roof. But I remember not having problems seeing the gauges if I was in first person. That was probably because I didn't have this newer monitor yet, so I didn't have the resolution set aside. In fact, the last time I played this, like, actually played it, not only for a couple minutes, but really played it a lot, I probably still had my old, my old little square monitor. Oh, man. The old, what is that, 800 by 600? That was bad. Yeah, before I made this computer, all I had was my mother's computer, which was a Windows ME, Windows Millennium. You talk about a bad computer, you know, with a little mini tower. Oh, that was horrible. We used that computer, and that was our only computer for a long time. But boy, that was bad when it was new. And we used it for a long time. Oh, Nancy. 10-4.
10-1 on the last transmit.
10-1. Oh, I'll make a generic one.
10-24 and heading home. Pulling all you bubbas out there, the 3s and 7s.
I didn't see her. She's too busy looking at the keyboard. I'm supposed to honk at her. Doing good on traffic.
We're running clean hand gouge on it.
Now I'm out of the city. Oh, there's a helicopter just flew by. Yeah, there's a reason why I almost never visit New York City, even though I only live an hour and a half away from it. It is cool to go down there, though. Used to go to Met games a few times a year. Shea Stadium. Why did they tear that down? The Citi Field once. Oh, that's my turn. Yeah, that's an easy one at least. That was a little squirrely, but we made it. There we go. Yeah, I'm finally realizing that it's a better idea to just... Oh. I don't know. Hit down. Thank you for not letting me do that. I hit down on the D-pad instead of the map button. And that's the detached trailer button. But thankfully it just says slow down first, you idiot. Instead of, you know, throwing off the trailer at 65 miles an hour. But, finally realizing that it's just better to hang a right on 65 here and go around this little loop and around Chicago than to go straight down 70. Because if you go straight down 70, there's that little, like, S-curve where you gotta slow down a lot to get down to Kansas City, and that's kind of pointless, so I used to stay on 70 and then like go up 29. I guess I had my reasons, but there's no way station here, so I don't know why I did that. Especially going up to Seattle. Oh, wait a minute. Was I supposed to... Oh, 80 is fine. Yeah. Are we hanging right here? Okay. I was getting confused for a second. Is it Saturday or Sunday the week report comes in? Traffic. Probably Sunday, actually. Cody's got it. I think he's on his way. Should check this. I think he's on his way to Los Angeles now, yeah. And then maybe we can get him out of this loop. Oh, he wants... Glass LA to Seattle. What's going from LA to San Francisco? Liquid oxygen. You know, liquid oxygen is worth a lot. I want him to go to San Francisco, but I don't want him to go back and forth. Well, I don't know. That might be worth it, actually. I think I'll leave that alone. A bunch of little short trips. Oh, for a little while, anyway. I gotta keep watching that, though. I didn't have my cruise control set. Right, I just had to hit the brakes for all that traffic. For all that traffic, I mean like three cars, but when they constantly hit the brakes and they're all in all three lanes, that's enough. Half tank. Eh, we got another gas station up in a little ways, so we don't gotta go to this one. Alright, on time. Probably a couple more songs worth of gameplay. Oh, this is a nice bridge. Steel arch bridge. Cool to build something like that in Minecraft, but it is hard to build an arch in Minecraft. Really hard. Oh crap. Yeah, the hell was slowing down. I'm just gonna... Yeah, third lane. I'm in the slow lane. I'm in the rightmost lane. I don't know why I just passed everybody in the slow lane, but, you know. The slow lane is special because it has a solid white line instead of a dotted white line. You're not supposed to go in and out of it as often. You should probably just stay there, actually. Hey. Pass the regular way now. I'm glad I live in an area where I don't have to drive on a highway all the damn time. Some places you're just always on a highway and there's no way around it. Like, my sister lives... I saw you. My sister lives down by Atlanta, Georgia, and my mom just visited her down there, and she's just always on highways, so there's no way around it. And that sucks. They all drive crazy down there, too. Including my sister. Not that she was ever that great of a driver. Yeah, they always slow down for tunnels and bridges all of a sudden. I guess they want to see what it looks like. It's not like you're losing a lane for them. In fact, you're gaining a lane. Look, there's a third lane. They slow down to like 30. I guess they're looking at the architecture. And of course this lane's gonna end. Well, that's okay. I've got my special... Well, no, I don't have my special lane. Somebody is parked in my special lane. Somebody with a beeper. Now you get out of the way. There we go. The fast lane. Doing 50 miles an hour in the fast lane, but that's okay because everybody else does 40 in it. Okay, I'll stop for gas here, I think. Yeah. Still only half, but I'm going to be starting to mess around on the squirrely roads, so... $1.97 a gallon. God. Those were the days. How old is this game now? I don't remember when it was made. Actually, I'll have to look that up. That's nice. Of course, diesel used to be, well, I guess sometimes it still is, diesel used to be cheaper than gas. I don't know if it is anymore. I don't think it is. It depends on where you are, too. Except where I am up in New York, nothing's cheap. Unfortunately. Well, this is our turn. Get off this damn highway. Get out into the country. Nothing can go wrong with that plan. Except the fact that there's already a guy ahead of me getting off the country road. Maybe we can pass him up ahead. There we go. That worked. More cruise control for me. Probably get away with setting it, but... No. And we're gonna go straight on these roads. We're not gonna turn right to go to Great Falls. I don't remember that. So used to going to Great Falls all the time. Still only Friday, huh? It's Friday night. I won't make it there by Sunday? Maybe. Doubt it, though. Oh, one more song. One more very quiet song. That song's too quiet. I love this music from the Terminator song on the Sega CD. It's great. I can't play the game for crap, but the music's great. I'm not very good at video games. I don't know if you guys noticed that. Whoa. I forgot that curve was coming up. God, I used to be so good at these roads when I was driving them all the time with the near best truck of the game, you know, just doing like 70, 80 down this stuff. Those days were long past. Of course, I was all over the place, too. Didn't care if I was driving to the left side of the road. We're driving a lot more realistic here. Oh, also a bonus side effect of changing the resolution to get the gauges readable is the Fraps videos for recording this are a lot smaller. Each video that Fraps makes, it maxes out at, I think it's 3.9 gigs, and then it makes another one. Yeah. They go together seamlessly, but that's how it goes. It doesn't make it bigger than 3.9 gigs. And on the other resolution, where I couldn't see the gauges anyway, each episode was like 5 or 6 videos worth, raw videos, of, you know, almost 4 gigs a piece. So I was only making 3 episodes at a time before having to edit and render and crap. But now, the last one I made was only 3 clips, not even 3 full ones. So that's good. So I'll probably be making these all 30 to 40 minutes. Anyway, with that, I think 36 minutes, I'll probably end it here. Yeah, there's the turn to Great Falls. We're not going that way. We're going to Seattle. I guess I'll get to the end of this road. Yeah, this one's gonna be a little on the long end. I'd like to see what the size on this one's gonna be. Yeah, there's like a field of rocks over there. Not sure why. Oh, that's what I get for looking around. Tunnel, and I think we stop right after the tunnel. No, we keep going. Okay. No, it's the other way. When you turn right for Great Falls, that's when you have to stop right after a tunnel. Oh, I knew you were gonna do that. Yeah, honk honk. Alright, that's good for a video. Where are we? Next time we'll be able to see that squirrely road up there, and I'll see you then. Later.